Yo, what's up everybody? In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can fix your Instagram not loading photos. So let's say you try to open your Instagram and you try to browse through the feed to see the picture of your friends or anything and it's just not loading. The first main reason behind that could be your internet connection. So make sure to check if your internet is slow. If your internet is slow, make sure to change into a data connection. By switching into a data connection or a faster internet connection, your problem should be fixed. If it's still not fixed, what you can do is go to your browser. You want to search for this. Is Instagram down? Once you search for it, click on the first one, and over here if it shows a lot of spikes, so there's only one spike which is going to the top, as you guys can see to the left corner. But like, if most of the spikes are going really high, then that means Instagram is currently facing a problem, all right? But right now it's on the normal level. It's below 100, which means it's a normal level, so nothing is wrong, all right? So you can come to this website to check if Instagram servers are off or not. If it is, the only thing you can do is wait until they're online again and working properly. But let's say Instagram is not off and your Wi-Fi is not slow, you're still facing the problem. What you can do is delete your Instagram and reinstall it again. By deleting and reinstalling your Instagram, what you did was you resetted the setting of your Instagram and you just downloaded the latest version of Instagram. In this way, you updated your Instagram as well as you, like, you know, resetted your Instagram. So try doing that. Even after doing that, if it's still not fixed, what you can do is go on your phone setting, and on your phone settings, scroll a bit down and go on general. And on general, scroll a bit down and click on transfer or reset iPhone, and click on reset, and click on reset network setting. Once you do that, all of your network setting will be resetted. So if there's a problem with your network on your phone, it will also be resetted and reverted to the, you know, normal one. And after doing that, make sure to switch off your phone and switch it on again and open Instagram and it should be fixed, all right? So yeah, that's basically how you guys can fix your Instagram not loading photos problem. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel. One to step. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.